When was invented the spinning jenny? The spinning jenny was invented in 1764 by James Hargreaves, a weaver from Lancashire, England. It was a multi-spindle spinning frame that allowed a single operator to spin multiple threads at once, revolutionizing the textile industry and increasing production efficiency. The spinning jenny played a significant role in the Industrial Revolution and paved the way for further advancements in textile machinery.